Good morning, beautiful people. It is Saturday and it is Expo Day. And I just got my makeup done by Barron's Artistry again. And my team gear is on. I have to be down there in 9 minutes. So I just now got my eggs and egg whites. And I'm gonna eat really fast. And also, my weight has dropped like 2 pounds since I've been here. So Nick is giving me a free meal tonight. And I'm so excited, because we're all going to the Reef for a team dinner and I get to actually eat and get fries and I love food so much. So he's been doing such a good job keeping up with me throughout this trip. I send him pictures every morning and he just in weight and he tailors it to my needs. We added so many carbs yesterday and now I get to have a free meal. So I'm living the dream, people, but I gotta hurry and love you all and I'll see you at the expo. All right guys, we're here at the expo. We're gonna be handing out some shirts here in a little bit. It opens in about 5 minutes and behind me is the whole expo. Ready for the day, it's gonna be super fun. Hey, hi! Okay, so I watch all of Taylor's vlogs and she inspired me to do my best girl. So I just want to thank you for all that.
What's your name?
My name's Katie.
Okay, so are nice to meet you.
Yes, oh, I'm your first one in November.
Really?
Yeah. So thank you for the music. I just write down all your workouts.
How's that make you feel? Building.com.
Hey, yo,
what up, TayJay's channel? We have no idea what we did wrong, but getting everyone, girls and guys.
And guys really kissing her on the hand.
I'm jealous.
Keep it up.
You're still going.
I just got back from the Isatori booth and I ate a meal and I am gonna go work out now, do some back and arms, and then come back, have a post-workout meal, and then get ready to go eat with teambodybuilding.com. So I am not gonna record this workout because I have a ton of footage to edit anyways, and it's probably gonna be crowded because, you know, it's a fitness expo and there's a ton of fitness people here, so the gym's probably gonna be super duper crowded. I don't even not wanna know what it's like in there, but yeah, it's gonna be a good workout. It was an amazing experience meeting everyone that went. Wish me luck. Headed into a workout. Pretty tired, but I'm not gonna let it get to me. And let's do this, guys. And I get a free meal tonight, so I'm super excited. We're at a team dinner, and I'm thinking of a burger, maybe wine, and we're super excited.
So, Katrina, I can like barely recognize
you.
Hey kids. What'd you oh my gosh.
The meat on
you
meat on meat.
Fatties.
It's not fatties. It's all gains.
It's all of the gains. You worked out. It's fun.
I ordered our wine.
You did? We're having wine, by the way, YouTube.
By the way.
We are having appetizers first.
I wasn't gonna like go overboard, but now that it's here.
I know,
I'm
right?
I'm so glad that you're like on prep.
Able to eat. Me too, dude. This would be really hard.
I just, he came over and I could. It didn't focus. Wait.
Like, what you got?
I don't want that.
Perfect.
Zero calories. No fat.
It looks so excited.
No good.
I'm so excited.
No good.
What you got there, Taylor?
Oh gosh. My heart's pounding. Like, this is so
cool.
I got mahi mahi tacos and salad, and I'm gonna eat some of them. Good morning, YouTube. It's Sunday, and I leave today in a few hours. And I'm feeling real good after that burger and fries and little appetizers and wine last night. It was great. I actually feel very relaxed and so ready to go hit the gym this morning. It opens at 8, so I just woke up and ordered room service, and then I'm gonna head up there and do some shoulders. And I think I only have like an hour to work out because I have to hurry and catch a flight home. So this is what I ordered for breakfast again. So one egg. I've been doing two eggs, but today is one egg, and then six egg whites, and then some coffee. So I'm gonna eat that and then head down. Katrina might help me with posing, so if she does, I will record that. But all right, guys, I don't know if you know Katrina, but Katrina is on bodybuilding.com with me, and she's amazing. She's a pro. She actually did junior nationals last year, and she won the whole thing. So she's gonna help me today posing.
I don't think she needs too much help, but we're just gonna tweak it. We'll tweak it a little bit.
She's the best. We'll show you what we do. She's right behind me, so we're gonna see if we can sit together. Hey! Aww. Thank you. Hey, he's got a haircut. No! You got a haircut. Oh, hi, Kelly. Back from Boise, and it is 9 p.m. and I just wanted to do a quick little outro for tonight and say that I'm super super grateful for this past week. And I feel like in order to grow as a person, you need to sort of step outside of your comfort zone and do something that you're not really comfortable with. Like, I kind of was stressing about going because I am 2 weeks out and I didn't know what I was going to do for workouts and food, and I knew I was going to be super exhausted, but I wasn't about to turn away an opportunity like that. So I went, and it was just fine, and I was just fine, and things are still great in terms of prep. So I just wanted to say that in order for you to grow as a person, sometimes you have to do things that you wouldn't necessarily be comfortable with doing. And so I took the challenge and I did it and I feel super great. And this past week just was amazing for me. So thank you all for watching this past week, and I might see you tomorrow. And stay tuned for more bikini prep series. We are 2 weeks out, guys. Let's do this.